everybody.
Hello.
So we are here to tell about our favorite trips with Grandma and, or my mother, and Grandpa Frank.
Yes. So my favorite story is when we all went to Hawaii when I was a baby, and everyone decided to shove me in the closet, but Grandma, she decided to save me, so I held on to her shirt all night long, and we always talk about that story together.
That is a funny story, because we did want it. It was a big, big, nice closet, and we wanted Jade to just stay in there, because when we lived in Highlands Ranch, and we had an exchange student, Jane slept in the bathroom, so we thought she'd be comfortable in the closet since she was used to that. But once
again, I had no say.
My mom overrode the thing, and she was right. She saved Jaden. And so what I was thinking about, one of my favorite trips with my mom, and it was with Jaden too, that we went to San Francisco, and I think we just went for like a quick girls trip, and we ended up wanting to take the ferry over to Alcatraz Island, and it was one of the nicest days they said they'd had in San Francisco in the last 6 months, and it was just beautiful. And we took the ferry over, and I didn't get sick, and it was wonderful. And we went and we looked around Alcatraz, and then Mom decided she wanted to do this like bird tour and all the animals that are kind of native to Alcatraz Island now. And Jaden and I were like kind of looking at each other like, really? And then we both decided like, let's just do it. And it actually ended up being one
so of, fun.
Yes, the most fun things. We had a great, great time spending the day and seeing the animals and the birds, and we just really had fun. And then also on that trip, another memory of mine is that Jaden and I and Mom went, but she kind of just hung out while Jaden and I went into Ripley's Believe It or Not. And it was really kind of this weird museum, and then you could go through this, what was it called?
It was like a maze full of mirrors, so you kind of didn't know where you were going, or if, you know, there were all mirrors around you, so.
Jaden decided she wanted to do that, so she went through it a couple times on her own, and then she was like, please, please come through it, and I was like, oh, okay. So I started going through it, and I was kind of having fun, and then, I don't know, I couldn't figure out how I was going to get out of there, and I started getting really anxious and stressing out, and I saw Jaden come running by me, and I said, stop, you have to get me out of here, and she just kept on going, and all I could see was her long hair, so I grabbed her hair and just hung on to it and pulled her back until she took me out. And then we went out and joined Mom, and she just laughed and laughed at us both because I was stressing and Jaden
and I was laughing. So we all three had a big giggle about that. So
that was super fun. And then our last memory, Jaden and I were kind of going thinking about what Mike and Leah and Katie said about the when we went on that cruise and went on the Segways. And that Frank just like killed it.
Whipping around everywhere. We were like, Frank, oh no, slow down. He was the best one out of all of us on those, that's for sure.
And it was super fun seeing how much fun he had. And I actually had a super good time. I didn't think I was gonna do very well on it. And I probably didn't really do that well on it, but it was super duper fun. And yeah, Frank was at all of his glory, just kind of cruising by us and all of us showing off. So,
and those are our memories.
Thank you.
Thank you. We can climb to